Hello, this is Dr. Rajkumar from Lifeline Hospitals. What is a PET scan? Our doctor is just making these things up. If you or one of your relatives has got or is suspected to have a cancer, the PET scan, which is really a positron emission tomography, PET scan, has revolutionized the diagnosis of cancer. Essentially, it looks at how cancer cells gobble up a type of glucose. Remember, cancer cells love sugar. When this glucose is labeled and you get fluorodeoxyglucose labeled with a radioactive molecule, we are able to track that molecule. So if somebody has a cancer, say of the stomach, and I do a PET scan on him, and I find that something is lighting up in the lungs or in the bones or in the liver very often, then we know that that cancer has gone on or metastasized to the liver, the lungs, or the bones. This is the value of the PET CT scan. We will avoid doing unnecessary operations for patients whose cancers have already slipped through the net and have gone into an advanced stage. So when your doctor asks for a PET, do it. Jai Hind.